Crazy animals that ever exist. In 2005, a man called Marius adopted a baby hippo after saving it from a river. And in this video, you can see them playing together. However, 6 years later, the same hippo took him into the same river where it was rescued and ate him.